Is he on board with this plan, or is that something separate?
Luke is well aware over the last few months, and I think everyone is very aware, because I've always said that I believe that independents, with what they're at, with the percentage they're at, and look, you can't always believe polls, that I think we have to step up to the mark, and if there's weight put on your shoulders, you take that weight. Luke is well aware of that. I believe last week he tweeted that he thought it was a good idea that I talked to Shane Ross. Let's not go jumping to conclusions. Let's take each, as Gloria's song said, one day at a time. And let's see how it goes, because I'm not a person that, you know, we won't build a castle, we'll start to the foundation first.
So is he part of it or not?
Yeah, well, Luke talks to me regularly. Yeah. And he has no problem. He has actually endorsed, I think, last week, me talking to Shane, and he thinks it's a good idea for independents to get together.
Yeah. Just a couple more things. This Carlow Kilkenny by-election coming up in May, most likely. Will there be a candidate?
I haven't even looked to, you know, I'm 2 months in the Dáil, and I'm sort of going as hard as I can go in the last 2 months. And look, obviously, that'll be probably things that'll be looked at in the coming weeks.
Okay. Is there a name for this?
No name.
What do you call it?
No name whatsoever, yes.
Okay. The danger is the media will put a name on it.
Yeah, but like, look,
you for chance.
The media will do what they want to do and generally do that, and they're fully entitled to do that.
Yeah.
So, look, what I am asking everyone is just let us crawl, let us walk, and then we'll run. I don't want this thing of pressure on people that you've got to do this week and something else the next week. What I want to do is make sure that everyone is comfortable, because there may be people, as you go along, might say, look, I'm not over entitled to that, and they are entitled to their opinion.
Yeah.
And this is what we've got to do, and give everyone a voice, because everyone is there and they're entitled to it.
Okay, just finally on this, are you appealing for people to get on board? Lucinda, when she had a press conference the other week, was looking for backroom staff and all sorts of volunteers. Are you looking for people to get on board?
One thing I've always said, and I've said openly, whether it's with an alliance or whether you want to be on your own as an independent or whether you want to join a party, I always encourage people that believe they have something to offer to get out there and get involved in politics.